Bonjour, my name is Marie-France and I teach children between 12 and 13 years old at Lucie Teasdale High School.
Last year, I had the crazy idea of trying to motivate my students using an iPad. My knowledge with new technologies are very limited, but the iPad seems to be user-friendly. We purchased one iPad for each student in my class, and the student was allowed to bring an iPad home, so he could consult and review the lesson at his convenience. I also have to adjust my method of teaching and the relationship with my students. I am no longer the person that knows everything in front of the classroom. My students also have skills, so now we share and exchange ideas. The iPad helps to organize my young students so they don't have to look for their notes, which are often misplaced or lost. They are downloaded in iTunes U, where we can find everything easily and it's used as our class library. I am certain that the iPad motivates my students. Why? Because working with the iPad makes the task much more enjoyable and fun. As a result, the students are much more engaged and proactive. It also helps their self-esteem because they are proud to use an iPad. At the end of the school year, they showed all their iPad projects with it in the class to the teacher and principal. It was a success. As a result, the principal purchased 13 new iPads with cards for the teacher
and are counting on me to help them integrate iPads in their classrooms. Thank you.